Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is going to be Sabrina's Carpenters EP Fruitcake reaction. So same intro, same outro. I'm gonna film them both now before I listen to it. If it looks different at some point towards the end or the end of the song, like songs towards the end of the EP, I'm gonna try to get this done before school, but I don't know. I also don't know if I need to charge my camera or run out of space. So, if we change locations, that's why. I'm also going to be eating because I'm, like, really fucking hungry. What else? We're also going to be skipping Nonsense Christmas because we know that song. We love that song. I don't need a reaction to it. So, we're just going to start with two. And, yeah, so we're going to do five songs. So, let's get into it. Okay, first up is Buy Me a Present, which I'm excited for. Let's do it. It's also explicit. This headphone, I put it in, hasn't connected to my phone yet, so it sounds weird. So far, it's really good. It's a Christmas song. I feel like it's also a classic Sabrina Christmas song. Sorry if I was really loud. I could not get my Pop-Tart out of this goddamn thing. So yeah, we're gonna keep going, but it's really good. I'm excited for this whole thing. From a city that's colder, but damn it, he's so hot. He knows when I'm sleeping, and he knows when I'm not. I haven't, like, seen him in a while. He's probably just busy at his workshop. Fuck the jet, send the sleigh. It's a packed holiday, and I got options, babe. I will say, like, that last part very much sounded like she was talking about Santa, and she probably has been talking about Santa the entire time. I just missed it because I'm dumb, and I was more worried about my headphone, and then there's someone that's parked right in front of me, so I don't want to look crazy talking to myself. But whatever. I'm gonna quit talking to you. Hot damn. Okay, I accidentally skipped the end of that song. Whatever. We were at the end anyways. That song was really good. It very much was giving, like, what, nonsense Christmas of, like, things, you know? You know. Anyways, I really enjoyed that, so let's go on. Guys, thank you guys for watching this entire thing. I hope you guys enjoyed, and tell me what else you guys want me to react to, and I will see you guys on my next video. Peace out.